everyone. Brad and Brandy here, and we are live on Cedar Springs, just hours away before we kick off the Earth's Pride Parade, where thousands will jam into this street celebrating their LGBTQ love.
And out of the street, we've got over, I think, 86 floats, and we're about to go see how Dallas gets their pride on and how we get our pride on.
Let's do it, baby.
Let's do it. Woo! Happy Pride. What does pride mean to you, love?
Pride means fellowship, friendship, community, love at all at one time. You can walk up and down the strip and people are nice. This is Texas. We are all family. We are Texas strong.
What brings you all out other than pride? How y'all feeling today?
Good!
It's all about the love. It's all about bringing people, like, we love our neighbors. Like, we've been here, man, probably about 5 years in a row with all the same people on this block. We just love it.
Okay, so what brought you out today, and who are you with? Tell me who you're with.
I'm with my mommy, my brothers, my papa, and my grandma.
And so, how does it feel to have your family here with you out and about?
It's really nice that they support me and that they're here and that they're really enthusiastic about the event, and yeah.
Is this y'all's first time too?
Pride in London when we lived in London, but this is our first time with our gay daughter.
As always, Dallas does not disappoint with this year's Pride celebration. Thanks for showing your LGBTQ love. We appreciate it. Until next time, from the local scene to your computer screen, I'm Brad.
I'm Brandy.
Bye.
Peace out. Happy Pride.